Amen. All right, let's get ready to receive the word of God.
Didn't have much.
Didn't have much. Amen.
Yes,
sir. The word of God says, this is the Lord's doing, and it's marvelous in our eyes. But this is the day which the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Amen. All right, we're getting ready to receive the word of God now. We got someone very unique in her own style, and she's been doing this for a while now. She can sing it going, she can cut going in and cut coming out. A very seasoned, mature Christian woman. Got some titles. She's a prophetess. She's a minister. She's an elder. She's a mother. She's a wife. She's a sister in the Lord. Amen. Been right here by Bishop's side.
Amen.
Amen. Those of you that don't know her, this is our own elder prophetess, Vivian Robinson.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Attempt to sing a little bit. Many been changed today. Many been changed.
Amen.
Yes. I know. No! Father, we know you have all power in hands. We know there's nothing too hard for you, Lord Jesus. So as I come before your people, Father, let me decrease as you increase. You said if I open my mouth, you will fill it with your word, Lord Jesus. Oh God, I thank you. God, do it today. We come against confusion. We come against doubt. We come against envy. We come against strength.